Hi everyone, welcome back to Wesno's Tech News and Reviews. Today we'll be talking about how to set up continuous SpO2 on your Huawei smartwatches and the Huawei Band 6, the budget Huawei smart band. Well, as you know, there have been problems with people trying to download the latest firmware for their smartwatch or the Huawei Band 6, and nonetheless, they just can't get the continuous SpO2. Well, today we'll be revealing a couple of hacks. Well, one hack, the one and only hack that can get you the continuous measurements to any Android smartphone. So, without further ado, let's talk about it. Now, I've been seeing a lot of reviews, a lot of websites around the web saying that only a couple of the Huawei smartwatches actually get continuous SpO2. Well, I will be giving you the full list right now, simply because I've reviewed and tested all of the Huawei smartwatches that do offer continuous SpO2. So first of all of the Huawei range, starting from the cheapest bands, going from the Huawei Band 4 all the way till the GT 3 Pro, have SpO2 as on-demand or spot readings. But if you're after the continuous SpO2, then there are just a couple of watches. So first of all, the cheapest smart band or fitness tracker, that's the Huawei Band 6. That's number one. That costs only £39 or $50. Then of course, there's the Huawei Watch Fit, which is the most budget smartwatch in the Huawei smartwatch range. The next one up is the Huawei GT 2 Pro. So only the 2 Pro actually gets you continuous SpO2 readings. Yes, the GT2s will get you continuous somewhere further down the line, but we don't know when that OTA update is coming. And of course, the all-new Huawei Watch 3 as well as the Watch 3 Pro does give you the continuous SpO2 readings. But these watches cost way over £300 and way over $300. Now, if we are talking about the Huawei Band 6, the Huawei Watch Fit, as well as the Huawei Watch GT 2 Pro, I personally think these three smartwatches are amazing value, and the continuous SpO2 is this beautiful, great cherry on top. But anyway, we know that in many of the countries, well, most of the countries, when we simply update our Huawei Health apps, we still don't get the option to see continuous SpO2 monitoring, and that is a major issue. What we're going to be discussing today is particularly how to get the continuous SpO2 monitoring on any Android smartphone. So let's get into the details. Now, I'm sure you've heard of the nitpicks that Google and Huawei are having in US and, well, pretty much globally. And hence, when you update the Huawei Health app from the Google Play Store, you will not be getting the required firmware update to run the SpO2 continuously or continuous SpO2 monitoring. So what you need to do is the following. Step one, you need to look down there in the description of the video where I've left a link to the Huawei Global App Gallery, and you have to download the Huawei App Gallery. Once you get that installed, and once you do that, once you get it all set up, you need to go into that Huawei App Gallery and actually download Huawei Health. Once you do that, that will just be basically overwriting your existing Huawei Health, which you've got from the Google Play Store. Once you got that, this is all completely normal. This hack is actually recommended by Huawei products or the Huawei smartwatch range globally. So again, step one, download the app gallery, Huawei app gallery, install it, register, go in there. And step two, download Huawei Health app. That will give you the latest firmware updates to the actual app, and that will allow you to see a new box in your app where it says continuous SpO2, and this is great. This is where you will be able to track your SpO2 levels continuously. So your smartwatch will be reading off or making an SpO2 reading every 10 minutes while you're at rest, and you will see a whole load of bars. So you will have an actual chart and trend analysis across days, weeks, and months of your SpO2. So how about this for a hack? Anyway, if you did enjoy the video, if you did find this useful, please drop us a like. And if you want to see more of the same, you know what to do. Please hit the red subscribe button below the video. And we'll see you in the next one.